I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today I am solving the problem of overhanging beam. This is the overhang beam having the UDL. Hinge part and roller part is provided, therefore reaction will be upward. The downward arrow positive, upward arrow will be negative. Hogging, sagging will be positive, hogging will be negative. Negative, I will convert into a point load here. Convert into point load. This is the reaction upward, RA, A, exactly at the center, that is 2 into 4 you have to write. It is 8 kilonewton, meter get cancelled. This is a roller where the reaction occurs upward, RB, here 2 into 2 is nothing but 4 kilonewton, 1 meter this side, 1 meter this side, 2 meter, 2 meter this side. 2 meter this side, and there is a point load acting downward at overhanging part. This completes the diagram. We have to find out the reactions. Sum of the vertical force is equal to 0, minus RA plus 8 minus RB plus 4 plus 2 is equal to 0, minus RA plus RB, this term, if you bring this side, it becomes 8, 12, 14, 14, minus minus get cancelled, therefore RA plus RB is equal to 14, equation 1. Now taking the moment about A, taking moment about A, we have to take the moment about A, this end is fixed now. Now first, clockwise direction, minus 2 into, if it is clockwise direction, minus 2 into total distance. Total distance will be 6, minus 2 into 6. Next, minus 4 into 5, minus 4 into 5 plus RB, anticlockwise, plus RB into 4, minus 8 into 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, RB into 4, this term is brought that side, it becomes 48. Therefore, RB 48 divided by 4, it will be 12 kilonewton. Put RB in equation 1. Equation 1. You will get RA is equal to 14 minus 12, 2 kilonewton. This will be 12 kilonewton and this will be 2 kilonewton. Now, shear force. Shear force. Now this point, A, B, C, C, SF at C on right side, no load, 0, left side, SFC on left side, 2, similarly, SF at B on right side, 2 plus 4, it will be 6 kilonewton, on left side, SFB, on left, 6 plus 6 minus 12, downward arrow is minus, minus 6, minus 6. Now SF at A right side, minus 6, SF at SF at A minus 6 plus 8, it will be 2. SF at left, 2, and bottom will be minus 2, 2 minus 2, it will be 0. Now draw the diagram, shear force diagram, I will complete this part. SFD, above is positive, below is negative, 0, 2, A will be 2, and B is minus 6, minus 6, again there is a B, plus 6, please try to write above a little bit because you have taken 2 here, 6, left side it is 2, 2 and 0. Draw the diagram, this is UDL, therefore a parabola, sorry, inclined line. In the shear force we have to draw the inclined line here, in BMD it is nothing but parabola, upward line, inclined, and this will be complete. Positive, negative, and positive. You have to point out the x distance here. Okay, now I will go for bending moment here. Bending moment. Now bending moment at, now I move from the right direction. Bending moment at A, 100%, if you measure it, it will be 0, no doubt. Bending moment at B, this is the B, that is minus 2 into 2, minus 4 into 1. Answer is minus 8 kilonewton meter. Bending moment at C will be 0. Draw the diagram. A is 0, C is 0, B is minus 8. Because of UDL, it is parabola. Don't go here because there is a maximum occur. Maximum load also occurs here. Maximum load also occurs. Okay, first is 0. Now first find out the maximum. What is the area? First you have to find out the x distance. X. How to find out x? I will finding this x. X divided by 2 is equal to, this distance is nothing but 4 minus x. 4 minus x divided by 6. Irrespective of the sign you have to consider. Now alpha x divided by 2. 4 minus alpha x divided by 6. Shift solve is equal to, the x will be 1 meter. Now find out the area of this part. Area will be area 1 by triangular area, 1 by 2 into height will be 2 into 1, that is positive. That means the curve will be moves in this way. Positive and reaches here. Again the parabola. Negative, negative, positive. B max will be 1 kilonewton meter. And now to, with the help of area, we have to find out this part. Now we have to find out this distance. This is nothing but point of contraflexure. Point of contraflexure. We have to find out the point of contraflexure. Therefore, I will cut this part into half and rewrite this part. I will draw this part here into half and rewrite here. This is unknown for me. There is a point load from the bottom, that is 12 kilonewton. This is a UDL, 2 kilonewton meter. If it is a triangle, then you can consider the x and you can easy to solve. But if there is curve, you have to follow this procedure. The distance is 2 meter and this distance will be x. Convert into point load. Convert into point load, 2 kilonewton, 12 kilonewton, convert into point load, 2 into 2, it will be 4 kilonewton, 1 meter this side, 1 meter this side, here, exactly at the center, 2 into x, half here will be x by 2. Total distance will be x. Consider g, the bending moment at g. You know how to find out this part. How to find out this becomes what? Minus 2. I will write this part here. Minus 2 into distance, that is 2 plus x. Next, minus 4 into distance 1 plus x. Anticlockwise, positive 12x. 12x. Now this part minus 2 x into x by 2 is equal to 0. 2 to get cancel here. Calculate further. Minus 4 minus 4x minus 4 minus 4x. Four minus four minus four x plus 12x minus x square. I will write x square as it is. Next, this will be 2x. This will be 2. This part, and this part. If you add, it becomes 6x. This one and this, you will get minus 8 is equal to 0. Now go for equation 3 minus 1 6 minus 8 4 and 2. There are two values, 4 and 2. Select smaller value. If it is negative, you have to consider the positive value, smaller value. Now the value of this part, the x value will be 2. Now this is the 2. The total distance will be what? This total distance will be, this is 2 and this is 2. It will be 4 meter. Now this is will be 4 meter from this direction. What is the distance here? If you measure here, it is already 2. 4 minus 2, what one? 4 minus 2, it will be 2. And this y is nothing but 2 meter. If you measure from this side, it will be 2 meter. If you measure from this side, it will be 4 meter. In this way, you have to solve the problem of overhanging beam. I am Santosh Gadankar. Thank you very much.